So I found this mid-century style dresser at a thrift store. It was missing that middle cabinet door, but it was only $30, so I decided to pick it up. As soon as I got it home, I decided to paint it in this beautiful navy gray color. I then cut a piece of plywood to fit the spot where that door used to be. I used wood glue and popsicle sticks in a herringbone pattern onto the plywood. And this is not as hard as it looks. After it was glued down, I filled all of the cracks with wood filler. The last step was to sand it all down and stain it. And then you're all done. I love the way that the popsicle sticks turned out on this one, and I'll definitely use that technique again. If you like furniture flipping, follow for more.